Angler's Mail is today at Milton Farm, which is near Payhembury, just outside Honiton in East Devon. This is for our Where to Fish This Weekend section in the paper. This is a privately run fishery on an old farm, and these lakes have been here for a long, long time. They're very mature, very pretty setting, very quiet in the middle of the rural Devon countryside. And there's five altogether. They're only kind of smallest lakes. This is probably one of the bigger ones here, about half an acre or so. But they're full of fish. There's loads and loads of carp in here. This chap over here on my right hand side, there he is over there. He's been catching some nice carp during the night. He's had fish up to 13 pounds out of here. He showed me a picture of a very nice linear mirror, which are very pretty fish indeed. Had a few on boilies, and now he's picking up the odd one on floating crust and pellets as well, because the sun's trying to come out at the moment. That's apparently as good a method as any in here, really. Wander around putting a few floating baits in the margins and stalking fish out. Or you can try meat and corn, apparently they still catch as well. Apparently there's some really nice roach in here as well, which get close to £2. There's some rudd as well, and some crucians, and apparently they can get up to a couple of pounds as well. I say there's five lakes here. This is the top one. You can park right beside it. There's a WC just outside there, and just to my right here, if we pan around here, we can see a couple of the other waters just down the valley. There's one through there and another one just down below it, and there's two more below that as well, and they're all as pretty as this one. A nice little spot for a day's fishing, and you should catch plenty of fish as well. This is Paul Hamilton reporting for Angler's Mail. Read more about this fishery and many other good waters in the paper, or visit our website at www.anglersmail.co.uk.